Here's the secret sauce to make any hardstyle kick instantly better. So he just made a break and it sounds like this. And now you go to the drop and you add your drop kick. It's already pretty good, but what if we just take that Reese, put that underneath the drop kick, and simply add a few effects. Just cut the bass, then add kickstart, and just make sure that it's not playing at the punch. If you now combine this Reese with your kick, it just fills up the spectrum and makes it a lot better.